Well, Kathleen, each county in California is doing its best to interpret the governor's order. Of course, interpretation does leave room for a wide range of rules. So, for example, here in San Diego County, officials are sticking with the belief pet groomers are non-essential. But today we talked to a pet groomer and a pet owner who tell us why they believe it is.
A dog doesn't care what it looks like. He's just fine if you're giving him the attention. But there are certain health issues that go along with not properly grooming a dog.
And it's those reasons, like ear care, nail care, and various skin conditions requiring some dogs to have weekly medicated baths, that leave mobile dog groomer Carolyn McKay-Gribble questioning why her business isn't essential during this time.
Their owners can do this by themselves, but you got a lot of people that cannot do that themselves. You've got people that are disabled, you've got elderly people, and people that just don't have the know-how on how to do it.
I can't do it anymore. My physical condition, it's hard for me to bathe the dogs.
Thomas White is the proud owner of bulldogs Buttercup and Sugar.
She took first place there. I was very happy.
Former champion show dogs and currently a service and therapy dog.
She's a big part of their lives as far as keeping their hygiene. Because of what we do in hospitals, in schools, they need to be very clean.
Both dogs have skin conditions that require regular visits with Zip-a-Dee-Doo dogs.
Good boy.
Furthering the confusion for local groomers, neighboring counties like Riverside seem to be giving the green light. On the Riverside County Public Health website's frequently asked questions page, it reads, yes, pet grooming mobile services and shops are considered essential as long as social distancing guidelines are followed. We reached out to California state public health officials. They pointed us to guidelines that say pet supply stores and veterinary care services are allowed to continue, but offered no clarification on grooming.
We would like an answer, some type of timeline. We would like to be considered essential. We think we're essential, and I'm sure our clients think we're essential.
This is so convenient for us, and it's an essential to my life. It really is. It's something I need to have done.